a skate bike here. Looks like the skate's landed on top of it. And it's just chewing up. Watch the tip, you can see it, look. Ideally, you want to give it a little bit of time, really, just so that it can get the bait, because it's quite a flat, big fish, it has to settle over the top of it. And all these little bangs and pulls and that, generally the fish sort of trying to get the bait in its mouth and flop about. Once it gets it, and chews it, boom, the rod should just pull right over. Still there, still rattling away, sitting on top of it. Good chance if I pick the rod up, the fish will be on there, but right, I'm going to lift into this. Seems to have settled now. What's got on there. Yep, fish off. Another skate on here, boy. Good fish. So, here we go. Another nice one. had a few.